Jammu Kashmir reported 25 fresh coronavirus infections on Monday, taking the total number of cases to 270. All fresh cases were detected in the Kashmir Valley. Of these, 216 are from Kashmir and 44 from Jammu. With 905 fresh cases of coronavirus reported in the last 24 hours, the total number of confirmed cases of COVID-19 in the country has reached 9,352, including 324 deaths. As many as 980 people have recovered from the disease so far.
Processes par kaam kiya ja raha hai. CSIR ki labs, private sector industries, public sector units, medium and small scale industries, और मंत्रालयों के साथ भी क्लोज कोऑर्डिनेशन में कार्य कर रही हैं। इसके साथ ही स्टेट रूरल लाइवलीहुड मिशन के तहत 27 राज्यों में 78,000 के करीब हमारे जो सेल्फ हेल्प ग्रुप मेंबर्स हैं उनके द्वारा अब तक 1.96 करोड़ मास्क का प्रोडक्शन किया जा चुका है।
A special police officer was martyred while another suffered grievous injuries after being attacked while on patrolling duty at the upper area of Tandar, falling under the jurisdiction of police station Darchan in the mountainous district of Kishtwar on Monday. Reports revealed that today SPOs namely Parshid Iqbal and Vishal Singh, both posted SOG police post Tandar, Darchan Kishtwar, had gone to the upper area of Tandar for patrolling. They were attacked by two people at around 1 p.m. Both the attackers fled from the spot. Restrictions to contain the spread of coronavirus were intensified in declared red zones across the Kashmir Valley, with authorities warning of strict action against those violating probatory orders. Security forces have sealed off many roads in most places in the valley and erected barriers at several other places to check the unwanted movement of the people and to enforce the lockdown. A retired army soldier shot by terrorists on Sunday evening in Jammu and Kashmir's Kulgam district succumbed to injuries in a Srinagar hospital on Monday. Terrorists had fired at Abdul Hamid Mandu, the retired soldier in the Bachru village of the Kulgam district on Sunday evening. He was shifted in a critical condition to Government Medical College Hospital in Anantnag district, from where doctors referred him to Srinagar for specialized treatment. Few devotees were seen offering prayers at Digyana Gurdwara in Jammu on the occasion of Baisakhi amid COVID-19 lockdown. The Gurdwara is following the imposition of lockdown in the backdrop of coronavirus scare. Amreek Singh, head of the Gurdwara, while talking to Jammu Links News, said that we are ensuring that people keep social distance while praying. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will address the nation on Tuesday at 10 a.m., the Prime Minister's office said. The 21-day nationwide lockdown to curb the spread of coronavirus ends on Tuesday, and the Prime Minister is likely to talk about its possible extension. Last month, the Prime Minister had addressed the nation twice, on March 19th and March 24th. In a silver lining to the ongoing war against the novel coronavirus, 44 Indians, including 24 women who were evacuated from Iran on March 13, have been fully cured and have returned home. The evacuees, all from Kashmir, were flown to Srinagar by an IAF flight in a C-130 aircraft on Sunday. Directorate of School Education Jammu Anuradha Gupta has said that midday meals to elementary classes is one of the several initiatives taken by the department to ensure good health of students by way of providing them a balanced diet in their homes. The director said that the department is ensuring availability of quality food to students of government schools during COVID-19 lockdown. She said that as it is not possible to provide cooked meals to children during the period, so dry ration is provided to them with the help of different agencies at their homes. At least 2 months dry ration and cost of cooking is being provided to them, she added. Union Minister Prakash Javedkar on Monday said that media persons are also frontline workers like doctors, nurses, police personnel, sanitation workers and others, and urged them to take care and follow all precautions amid the COVID-19 crisis.
Hamari ke khilaf desh lad raha hai aur Pradhan Mantri ji ke netrutv mein usme hum vijayi honge. Isme jaise doctor, nurses, safai karmachari, पुलिस कर्मचारी, सरकारी कर्मचारी, बैंक के कर्मचारी, वैसे ही मीडिया के कर्मी जो है वो भी एक तरह से फ्रंट लाइन।
The body of a 70-year-old man who went missing in December last year was found buried under snow in Ramban district of Jammu and Kashmir on Sunday. The body of Ghulam Rasool Nayak, a resident of Mahukhari village, was found at the high altitude Mangit top. JKNPP chairman Harshdev Singh said that poor labourers have been rendered jobless for last 2-3 months and they are being forced to starve amid lockdown. He alleged that administration is claiming to have initiated helping measures for needy, but the assistance doesn't seem to have reached the affected people. He protests for the ousted employees of health department and poor labourers. Army SOG and police jointly conducted a search operation in the border village of Malsha in Ramgarh sector of Samba district after two suspects were spotted by a local person of the area on Sunday. Later, the search operation was called off as no suspect was found anywhere. However, police and security forces are still maintaining vigil in the area. The residents of Ritti Panchayat of Udhampur district have set up screening points and banned outsiders from entering their villages. Girdhari Lal Padha, Sarpanch of Ritti Panchayat in Ramnagar Tehsil, informed that the special check-up points were established with the help of Health Department. The people in Kathua district appreciated the work done by healthcare workers amid coronavirus outbreak. The doctors and helping staff were welcomed by aarti ceremony and flowers were showered on them as a mark of gratitude and respect.